the help of Oshie through center. This is Sherry, another former Sabre. Sherry closing, sauces it beautifully, score!
Maybe even four on this play. Thompson pinches, the D pinches, and now it's a passing play that sets up the Caps for their first goal. Some sweet passing there by Connor Sherry. Looked like Nick Backstrom the way he threw that puck over the defenseman right onto the puck, rolled on him. As soon as he had it in the curve of his stick, he was going top corner, and then it rolled on him.
And Estroza slicing on in. He scores!
The middle on a bad line change. Here's the pass. Watch the Capitals bench. There's the line change. Irwin doesn't get on because of the bad change. And that's a breakaway for Hinostroza from Haig, who threw it up the gut there. And there it is, up and over the
travel after his injury sustained against the Penguins an evening ago. Asplund closing in. Butcher fires. He scores.
Sure, that makes it a different play. Look at number four sneak into that play. Into the open ice. Irwin out there with his partner. Protas doesn't get back in time. There's a play by Schultz. The pass comes
towards the goal, wide of the net. Kuznetsov, great look. Ovechkin on his backhand. Switch it there. Score! Farivari with a BB.
Passed him, but what a passing play. And Alex hooks off, takes a defender with him. And again, for Alex, another primary assist. He had a couple last night, and he's now got three in two games of the primary helper style. And there it is, some good traffic in front of the net. That had a little bit of everything. The big fella and
she who often leads off. Slow, snaking his way. Forehand score!
What a way to win this hockey game. Coaches make decisions throughout the game. They have no luck in a shootout. They change the direction and who's shooting when.